battenboard set up, and this string line comes off of the existing building, and all I did was match the back line of the building to get my level and straight line for the concrete block wall that's going to be built right here.
Ready?
Well, the wall is starting to go up now. Got the slab poured and all smoothed out. And I got the corners established and filled in the first course in the middle. Now I've got to come out, I guess about 10, 12 feet with the wings. So today I'm gonna come up with that back wall and bring these wings out, two courses, and get two complete courses on all three sides, then add rebar on the add horizontal rebar, and then come up two more courses, then put another course of horizontal rebar, and then about two more courses, I'll put more horizontal rebar, and it'll be just about to the top. And see, I put the steel in, and when I put a block in, I have to lift it up and raise it up and put it over the steel and then bring it down. Because the steel has to be tied together down there. See, the back side is not finished. It's not for show. The back side's going to be filled in, and it's going to be adding that perforated pipe right there. So put perforated pipe and then put landscape wrapping around it. And then when we have a lot of rain in the spring and the winter, then hopefully all that water will escape with that perforated pipe around here and go down the hill. Thank you. Rain delay. Gonna not drain, it's all downhill. on top. Push.